Okay, again good morning. Welcome you to your online science class, class preparatory. Okay, so this is your science class and we are now doing some activities regarding we are practicing some activities regarding animals. Previous day already we learned that two big names, hippopotamus and rhinoceros in videos. Now we already done one activity, picture drawing. Now what we will do, we will here today do some oral activity class. Okay, I'll just give some questions to you. Which one is perfect for you? You will just give me the answer. I'll just give everybody's answer may not be same. Those you like, you will just tell that one, your parents or you type that one in chat box. Okay, so now let's start. Now, okay, everybody are present. Okay, everybody write down P here. Okay, now, okay, Asma, Nibedita, and Shanchayan. Okay, here now, yes. Okay, now I'll just do this one also. Okay, now Mrigankho, Trayambak, Nibedita, Brintika, Shrestha, Shanchayan, Asma. Okay. Okay, everybody have done. Wow, lion, rat, cat. Wow, everybody have done that one. We are also there. Okay, thank you. Thank you, everybody. Now this some oral question just for you at first. Wow, everybody, just I'll just give the clap for you. You have done excellent drawing. Okay, wow. What a nice drawing all you have done. Wow, very good, very good, very good. Wow, very good, all of you are very good. Now be ready for today's oral class at first. Okay, now you will tell me which animal do you like most. Which animal do you like most? Write down your own answer. Okay, now write in chat box, which animal do you like most? Which animal do you like most? Write down in chat box your answer. Okay, Shrestha is writing cat. Mrigankho writing dog. Okay, Nibedita writing cat. Okay, now next, I'll just wanted to know the answer. Lion. Wow. Okay, now, okay, now we are lion. Okay, now which animal do you like most? Those who have not give the answer, kindly give me the answer. Okay, Navya, till now Navya, I got the answer. Okay, that means Mrigankho, Shrestha, Mrigankho, Nibedita, Shanchayan, and Navya. Five, give me the Brintika. Which animal do you like most? Trayambak, which animal do you like most? Asma, which animal do you like most? Mollaya and Safi, Navya already write down here. Now you will write down me the which animal do you like most. Let me know the answer. Okay, Asma, rabbit. Okay, very good. So now I just one need one answer, that is already I do this one. Now you will tell me which animal is the biggest animal. Which animal is the biggest land animal? Which animal is the biggest land animal? Which animal is the biggest land animal? Okay, now I got the correct answer. Mriganko, Navya, Shrestan, somebody are writing. Asma, yes. All you have done, write down the correct answer. Okay, Nivedan, Nivedita, Shanchan, Brintika, then Shubham, he'll also write down. All you have write the correct answer here. Yes, Shubham also there. Mulla, Yahan Safi, you will write down the correct answer also. Write the correct answer. Okay. Now try and work your answer. You know, I know that you know the correct answer. Brintika, you will also write down the correct answer, beta. Which animal is the biggest animal? This is elephant. Very good. This is elephant. Wow. Now you will tell me which animal is the king of jungle? Which animal is the king of jungle? Yes, everybody are writing the correct answer here. Wow. Everybody, those who are writing, okay, yes, now everybody are writing here, yes, wow, now Shubham is last, he is doing, let him do, okay. Everybody are writing lion, yes, this is the correct answer. Now, you will tell me name one very small animal. Tell me name one very small animal. Tell me name one very small animal. Okay, everybody are writing here the correct answer. Very good. Everybody, those who are here given, they are writing. Troyenberg, where are you? Let's see your face. Troyenberg, let's see your face. Yes, you are correct, everybody. Rat is the most. Somebody are writing cat. It is also small animal and very small is rat. Okay, very small is rat. Now I'll go to this writing part. Put CW date left side of your copy. Put CW date, take your science copy. Put CW and date, classwork and date, put it here. Do this at first, classwork and date, put it. Okay, now do this. Now do this one. Write down question number one. Question number 1. Which? Now I will give the option just only for you. Now you will write down. Tick the correct. CORRECT. Tick the correct. Okay. This is the heading. And number 1 question is, big animal. I'll give 3 name here. A, it is horse. B, it is bear. And C, it is rat. Which one is the correct answer? Now write down, tell me, write down the question. Only write down big animal, then option A horse, option B bear, and option C rat. No asthma, horse. Yes, correct. And another is A. It is correct. And another is, here I am giving 2 big animals name. Where, yes, correct. Those who are writing, yes. A and B both are correct because they both are big animal. Yes, horse and bear. Very good. Those who are writing A, B or horse, bear, both you are writing, somebody. Okay. Okay. Now, I'll give another question. Number 2, here I will give one question, that is small animal. A, it is elephant. B, it is goat. And C, it is camel. C-A-M-E-L. Which one is the correct answer? Put tick there. Which one is the correct answer? Put tick there. Okay, very good. No, B, C, only small animal, elephant, goat, camel. Camel, big animal, elephant, big animal. Only goat is the small animal today. Okay, goat is the small animal. You will put only goat here. And here you will put horse and bear. Okay, now 2 work we have completed here. Okay, students. Okay, very good. Now, I'll erase this one. Now, what we'll do today, you know. Now, I'll erase here this one. Now, we will do one big size, another one big size. Balloon, my red balloon, my red. You will draw this one and give colorful you will draw, draw and colored, draw and colored.
My red balloon, fly high, so high, so high.
Now you will do dotted balloon. Wow, you have done, okay, Shrestha, I have seen that one, very good. Now this is your balloon, this is Christmas balloon, red and white. This balloon, you will draw this one, this portion, red and white dot. And here you will white and red dot.
Okay, red balloons. Okay, my red balloons, and write down the balloons.
Okay, so tata for today. Next day again you will meet. So till now, tata and Merry Christmas to everybody. Tata. I hope all you'll enjoy your days. Tata. Bye bye.